How are you doing, guys? Welcome back. Been a while before I've done a video. Today, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some holes into the front grill, try and get a bit of better airflow going in. So, as you can see, I've already masked it off, got the hole size here, it's here. It's a hole cutter. It's 44mm I'm going to use for the three of them. Because there's an air intake scoop just behind there. Probably can't see it, but it's just behind here, which goes to the air filter. So hopefully I'll get a bit of a better direct feed. Alright, so just going to get the drill set up and then we'll get started. Okay guys, that's the drill all set. So let's go with the first one, see what happens. Not much for a little bit. Why is it not spinning? So yeah, didn't have the button tight enough, so it's in tight now. That's been through like the first layer, so just going to crack on and get through the next one. I'll bat at these in a minute, okay? Right, there we go, that's the first one through it. Don't know if you can maybe see in there now, see what that wee intake is. There are we? There, it's there. So hopefully we'll get a better feed. I'll need to get a bit of measure behind here, but if you guys are going to do it, just do watch, because I didn't realise there was like a kind of a small bracket thing in there. I'm not too sure what it was for, but yes, gub now anyway. So I'm going to crack on and get the rest of them done. Right guys, that's the holes done, as you can see. I think it looks quite good, to be honest. Never mind that stupid badge, that's just covering up a wee bit of imperfection. But yeah, looks alright. Whether it's gonna make any difference, time will tell, as I say. There is a scoop behind here, so it's like, this is the pipe for it here. This is the scoop pipe, and it goes all the way across, and then up, and then hopefully I'll get more direct cold air going to the air filter, which hopefully will make not tons of difference, but a little bit of a difference, hopefully. So yeah, quite pleased with that. As I said, I just need to get a bit of mesh for behind here. I'll get a piece of mesh and I'll tiger seal that in behind there. And I'll just touch up the, where you can see like the grey parts and the little rough bits. Behind it. I mean, do it like red, the same as the badge, so it's just like